सो विल हैड थॉट एंड थॉट कोमा एंड हैड पुट इन हिज ओन आइडियाज फॉर द इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ मेथड्स फुल स्टॉप द फॉलोइंग डे कोमा ही टोल्ड मे कोमा द एम्प्लॉयज वर टू लर्न हु हैड वॉन द प्राइजेज फुल स्टॉप मे पुट हर हैंड्स इन हिज कोमा फॉर सेल कोमा शी सॉ दैट ही केयर्ड वेरी मच कोमा दैट ही हैड हाई होप्स कोमा बट शी कुड नॉट हेल्प फीलिंग दैट द 500 pounds वुड नेवर बी देयर्स फुल स्टॉप शी वॉज रॉन्ग फुल स्टॉप विल वॉन द प्राइज कोमा एंड हिज सजेशंस वर कंसिडर्ड टू बी सो outstanding that the directors of the company had marked him down as a man worth watching full stop so on that lovely day in June Will and May had some houses to look over comma houses in the country with rooms with a view full stop the first of the houses Turned out to be much too large, full stop. The house was cheap, but it was old and would need much money spent on it before it would be any good at all, full stop. The second house, comma, on the other hand, comma, was too small, full stop. It was a pleasing little place, comma. Very clean and well planned, comma, but far too small, full stop. May was beginning to have a heavy heart, full stop. Perhaps even with the money in the bank, it would still be impossible for them to get a house to meet their requirements and their requirements, comma. She believed, comma, were so simple, full stop. They walked to the third house, full stop. It was a little way out of the small market town, comma, of the principal street, comma, and the road leading to it had not been made up, full stop. They had to walk carefully in order that not to fall into the many holes that were in the road full stop oh dear comma this is no good full stop thought may and then they saw the house full stop set well back from the road it was placed by itself in a wide piece of land full stop it was white comma and the windows and doors were discovered with clean blue paint full stop the windows were low and long comma and the rooms inside were clean and light full stop the grounds had been well cared for full stop oh what a wonderful place may cried comma and she knew that she must live her married life in that house and in no other full stop and the hearts of those two young people were light and they seemed to walk on air as they returned to the property office to put down some money and sign some papers full stop